built. You could get it for me, couldn't you? I can give you a reward.
If the spear is in the caves, I'll find it.
Well, maybe you were sent by Kefalus.
Kefalus had a spear?
Alexios, surely you've heard this story since you were a child.
I didn't have much time for stories.
Well, perhaps you didn't. But you know Kefalus founded Kefalonia and started the line of Odysseus. His spear was a gift from the gods. It was said never to miss its target. He must have hidden it in the caves after killing his wife with it.
He threw a spear that wouldn't miss at his wife?
He was hunting and heard her in the bushes. He thought she was a deer. It's a sad story.
Sounds dangerous.
Well, only if you throw it at someone.
Why do you need a spear? Not thinking of becoming a soldier, are you?
Of course not. But think how many people will come to the shrine if we have the spear of Kefalus. With their donations, I could do so many things. Repair the sanctuary, feed the hungry families in Sami.
So where is this spear?
Apparently, it's hidden deep in the caves beneath Kefalonia. There's an entrance north of here. Maybe you can try that way first.
That's not much to go on.
You have so little faith in the gods. If Kefalus means for us to have the spear, you will find it.
I'll see what I can find.
Oh, thank you. I'll prepare a spot in the sanctuary.
Μεγαλώνιμε και πολιώνιμε, θωνία και φυροκτών, φυλαγρότη και λυτηρία.
Αγοράς όφεν τη ίδια ημών που δίνανε.